Okay, after you have your desired chain length, I have 26 because this is just for demo purpose of your chains. You're going to go into the second chain and you're going to single crochet. So single crochet right in that space, chain two, one, two. And you're going to go right back in that same space and you're going to single crochet again, like so. And that's going to give you your shell. Your shell stitch.